I really am in love with my cast.
This is literally our dream cast. It's crazy how it's all come together.
You know, we got a fantastic group of girls.
Yep. It's a really interesting dynamic because we all have very different lives.
We all come from varied backgrounds. Improv, sketch, stand-up, music, drama.
I just have a great time with the girls.
I couldn't be more pleasantly surprised of how much we actually really like each other.
Is this an interview?
It's an interview.
This is so cool.
I love them as characters and as actors. Honestly, I'm like so spoiled.
Cut.
When we sat down and started talking about the cast on this movie, the obvious question is, who's gonna play Jess? Because it's Jess's story. She's the movie, and as Jess goes, so does the audience.
Oh my God, I don't want a stripper!
Somehow, even though it was like the most ambitious, crazy thing in the world, we always kind of pictured Scarlett as Jess.
Scarlett Johansson, have you heard of her?
I'm Scarlett, by the way.
You know, my agent called me and he said, I have a comedy for you, which was always a surprise. You know, I mean, I've done comedy here and there. I've hosted SNL many times, but I read the script and it made me laugh out loud. And I'm not really a person that laughs out loud. I laugh a lot, like, on the inside. But it really made me, like, belly laugh.
Alice.
Oh my goodness.
Alice is played by Jillian Bell, who may be the funniest woman alive.
What'd you say? I'm so impressed by you. Thank you.
My initial reaction was, who do I have to pay to be able to be in this movie? I love anything that involves death and comedy. Like, I love it.
I'm good.
What?
Oh, him, he's fine.
Jillian imbues the life into Alice. His character, who is ridiculous, pathetic at times, but has the biggest heart of all of them.
She just wants so badly to make it a good bachelorette party for her best friend, and she loves so much.
Alice, you failed.
Yeah.
It was the gorgeous.
Kiwi is Jess's friend whom none of us have met before, and she comes all the way from Australia, which is so funny because she's jet lagged the whole movie, which is just such a funny thing.
Kiwi, you up?
Yeah, yeah. My reaction when I read the script was...
What?
No. Like that, you know, on and on throughout.
We've known Kate for 10 years. We all did UCB together.
She doesn't even have to have any material to be genius, you know? She's just amazing, man.
She just has an incredible, unusual brand of comedy that is just her own.
How are you alive right now?
I don't know, but I'll take it.
There is no one like Kate McKinnon. Just being able to improvise on the spot or hear an idea or hear a line and to be able to incorporate that.
What happened was we had a miscommunication. So I said, go, and he heard, bite my wrist open. But some dogs speak other dialects. I'm not familiar with his.
I've never had a vaccine, so okay. Maybe too late, yeah. What's that vein that they tell you to cut when you're trying to off yourself? I think we've hit that, but okay. We're gonna just wrap it tight and get it good.
So she's fine.
You're okay?
You okay? Okay, your face looks weird though.
Mm-mm.
She's fine.
What appealed to me about this character is even though she's an outsider in this group and in the world at large, she just is so tender and sweet and wants to connect. Ah, I know how she feels.